Over 1,000 people in Kentucky have answered a challenge from Senator Mitch McConnell. McConnell claims he hasn't met anyone in Kentucky who supports health care reform. But a petition with over 1,000 signatures supporting reform is headed to McConnell's Louisville office. The petition states, quote, "Hey, Mitch McConnell, I'm from Kentucky, and I support health reform that gives us quality, affordable health care with the choice of a public health insurance option." That's really what it says. The petition will be delivered to McConnell's office in the Gene Snyder Federal Building at noon today.